Can you tell us what you can about where you fit into the world of this series and what excited you most about joining the Witcher universe?
I have to admit, I can't say an awful lot about my character. He is a merchant. Brienne is a merchant elf. He is fun and ambitious and hardworking and I think like optimistic about the future, but knowing that his present is particularly dreadful. And he is a man in love, and he is a man who is... he's very driven, and I think that that's how I kind of fit into it. I can't give away anymore, but I just was so excited because I love The Witcher, and it's such an amazing series. I really, really enjoy it, and I think that being a part of this, being a part of this show with these amazing people, is just so... it's awesome, like, in the most incredible way. And I had a great time.
In terms of those awesome people, can you talk to us a little bit about who you got to work with the most and what that experience was like?
I actually can't say who I got to work with the most because it would give away a spoiler, but I spent a lot of time on set with people if we were doing different units. And so Lizzie and I live around the corner from each other, so we see each other all the time, like Mirren, like Sophia, Lawrence, like everyone, Fran, who is here, and I cannot stop looking at her. She looks insane. I think I got to know a lot of people very well, and I'm so, so grateful for it.
I'm curious, obviously, for fans of The Witcher, why do you think it's important to see this portion of the story, to have this element of the lore explicitly explored on screen?
Because it's not been told. I think Declan said that he took this entire story from a sentence or two from one of the books, and I think that being able to explore what happened, how the Witcher world got to where it is actually, it's exciting, it's interesting, and I think that, you know, Declan's magic in the script will really shine through.
I think just finally, obviously in the mainline Witcher series, we're seeing an astonishing shift with Geralt changing from Henry to Liam. I'm curious if you're excited for what Liam's going to do in the role and how you felt about the slightly surprising news that Henry was leaving.
I'm very excited about Liam. I think Liam is a very good actor. And I, you know, hey, the thing is, the wonderful thing about Henry is that, you know, he's such a busy man, he has all these different things, but of course I support it. I think Liam is a wonderful choice, and I wish Henry the very best.